So the question is, how did I ever get possession of these invaluable pieces of art? And to understand these paintings, you have to take a look at Paris in the 1920s.
Je crois j'en perds la tête.